My name is Meenakshi Santosh Mishra. I am studying in 8th standard. My school name is Varshanagar MPS School. My story name is The Crow and the Fox. Once upon a time, one fox was very hungry, but he did not get anything to eat. He got too tired and sit on a branch of a tree suddenly. Suddenly he saw a piece of cheese in a plate. He flew them near the plate and picked it his break and flew away. He was no looking for safe place to sit because he never wanted to share it with anyone else on the way. He saw many other crow who wanted to share it clever. He avoided them, sit on a good place or a tree. A cunning fox saw the crow with cheese. Ear mouth started water. He quickly made a plan to get cheese for the crow. At the end, thank you he did that to give any opponent to ready. I hope many kids started reading books.